Myself, Dr. Sarita Kumari, Faculty of Chemistry, Jamshedpur Women's College. Today, I am going to teach the student of semester 2. My topic is Introduction of Thermochemistry. What is thermochemistry? Thermochemistry is a branch of chemistry which deals with the thermal or the heat changes caused by a chemical reaction called the thermochemistry. That means the branch of chemistry in which we will deal with the heat changes or the enthalpy changes during a chemical reaction. Depending upon the heat change or thermal energy changes, the chemical reaction can be categorized into two types. That is exothermic reaction. What is exothermic reaction? When the internal energy of reactant, which can be denoted by ER, when internal energy of reactant, suppose ER, is greater than internal energy of product EP, then the difference in energy, that means del E, will be given by ER minus EP, and this difference in energy will be evolved in the form of heat, and such type of reaction is known as exothermic reaction. Now, what is endothermic reaction? Those type of chemical reaction in which the internal energy of product, that means internal energy of product, which can be denoted by EP, when the internal energy of product is greater than internal energy of reactant, then the difference in energy is given by EP minus ER, and this difference in energy can be absorbed, and such type of reaction is known absorbed. Difference in energy can be absorbed from the surroundings, and such type of reaction is known as endothermic reaction. Now, what is heat? Our next topic is heat of reaction. What is heat of reaction? The amount of heat evolved or absorbed in a chemical reaction is called the heat of reaction. That means during a chemical reaction, how much heat is evolved or absorbed by the reactant is called the heat of reaction. Then we can calculate the heat of reaction by two methods. That means by at a constant volume and at a constant pressure. Heat of reaction at a constant volume. Heat of reaction at constant volume. At a given temperature, the heat of reaction at constant volume is equal to the difference in internal energy of product and the internal energy of reactant. Reactant at specified by balanced chemical equation. That means in heat of reaction at constant volume, del E equal to EP minus ER. Here EP is the internal energy of product and ER is the internal energy of reactant. Now, the another form of heat of reaction is the heat of reaction at constant pressure. Which can can be denoted by del H. What is heat of reaction at constant pressure? At a given temperature, the heat of reaction at a constant pressure is equal to the difference in enthalpy of reactant as well as enthalpy of product specified by a balanced chemical equation. That means heat of reaction at constant pressure del H is equal to the HP minus HR, where HP is the heat of product and HR is the heat of reactant. Now, enthalpy of formation of molecule. Our next topic is the enthalpy of formation of molecule. Enthalpy of formation of a molecule. The change in enthalpy when one mole of a compound is formed from a reactant is called the enthalpy of formation of that molecule. As for example, let us consider the formation of HCl. When one mole of H2 gas react with one mole of Cl2 gas, it will form two moles of HCl gas and 44 kilocalorie is heat is evolved. Therefore, enthalpy of formation of HCl molecule per HCl molecule, that will be denoted by del H, and del HF will be equal to the 44 kilocalorie divided by 2. That means 22 kilocalorie per mole. Thank you.